Good morning students, today's topic is binary operation. A binary operation is a star on the set of real numbers is a rule which combines any two real numbers A and B gives a real number. Binary means to know it is an operation defined for two elements. Binary means two, it is an operation defined for two elements. Addition, you know, addition, multiplication, subtraction and division is considered to be binary operation. Okay, binary means two. It is an operation for two elements. So, in that addition, multiplication, subtraction and division is considered to be binary operation. Then what is the definition of a binary operation? A binary operation star on the set A is a function. So definition, binary operation. A binary operation star on the set A is a function star from A cross A, the Cartesian product. A cross A is the Cartesian product. So is the A. Okay. So this is the definition. We define the binary operation star on the set A is the function on the set A. So star from A cross A to A. So we denote star of AB is equals to A star B. Okay. It is the binary operation definition. A binary operation star on the set A is a function. So star from A cross A to A. We denote star of AB is equals to A star B. So binary means two. It is an operation for two elements. So because any two real number which combines gives the real number. Any two real number gives real number. Okay. For example, no natural numbers, consider any two natural numbers. What are natural numbers? Consider 2, 3. Is it 2, 3? 2, 3 belongs to A. So we can write now for all 2, 3 belongs to A. So 2 star 3. Okay. 2 star 3. So we can define any operation. Subtraction is a binary operation on the set of natural numbers. Let us consider what is, you can take any elements, natural numbers. For example, consider A is equals to 2, B is equals to 3. Consider any two natural numbers, A is equals to 2, B is equals to 3. For all AB belongs to A. So AB belongs to A means 2, 3 belongs to natural number? No. 2, 3 belongs to A. So subtraction is a binary operation on the set of natural numbers. So 2, 3 belongs to A. Is it 2 minus 3? 2 minus 3 belongs to A. So is it 2 minus 3 belongs to N? It does not belong to N because 2 minus 3 is equals to minus 1. So as minus 1 does not belong to the natural number. So minus is not a binary operation, okay, on the set of natural numbers. So instead of this A cross A, you can write this minus. Okay, star is a minus here. Star is a binary operation. We are using that multiplication, subtraction, addition and division is also considered to be binary operation. Instead of star, we are using minus from natural numbers we are using, no? So, n. So, minus is not a binary operation. Binary operation on the set of natural numbers. Okay? So, minus is not a binary operation on the set of natural numbers. Because for all AB belongs to n, A minus B should also belong to n, no? A minus B is 2 minus 3 should also belong to n. So, you should satisfy all the possibilities. So for all AB belongs to n, it is there in the set n. But 2 minus 3, which is equals to minus 1, which does not belong to the set n. Because natural numbers are the counting numbers, it begins with 1, that is the 1 is the smallest natural number. So, minus 1 is not a natural number. Then minus 1 is an integer, okay? So, it is not belongs to the set n. So, subtraction is not a binary operation on the set of natural numbers. You understood means? Binary means 2. It is considered to be 2 elements. It is an operation defined for 2 elements, okay? Because according to the definition, star from A cross A to A, this is the definition. So, considered any 2, 3, it belongs to N. So, 2 minus 3, which is also belongs to N. Then only star is a binary operation. Is it no? Addition is a binary operation on N. Is it addition is a binary operation? So, subtraction is not a binary operation. Is it addition is a binary operation? Consider any two elements. So, 2, 3. We can consider any two elements, 2, 3. So, it belongs to N, no? So, 2 plus 3, which is equals to 5. The sum of any two real number gives the real number. Sum of any two real numbers gives the real numbers. 2 plus 3 is equals to 5. Is it belongs to N? So, this one is belongs to N. Therefore, addition is a binary operation in N. Okay? Multiplication is also we can give. 2 into 3. So, for all 2, 3 belongs to N implies 2 into 3, which is equals to 6, also belongs to N. So, we can view what are the binary operations. So, this addition 2 plus 3, okay, 2 plus 3, which is equals to N. So, addition is a binary operation and minus is not a binary operation on the set of natural numbers. So, this one, multiplication. So, these are all the binary operations. If it is, if it satisfies, then it is a binary operation. If it does not satisfy, then it is not considered as binary operation. Star is not a binary operation. We have to say it like that, okay? So, you understood this one? Star from A cross A to A, okay? So, star is a binary operation on the set of real numbers is a rule which combines any two real numbers. Any two real numbers gives a real number. Any two real numbers. Real numbers is not only 2, 3. Any two real numbers. Any number that can be found on number 9 is called a real number. In the previous class, in first year class, in the previous class also we have discussed what are real numbers. Real numbers means all the numbers, any number that can be found in the number line it comes. The set of natural numbers will come. So these are all considered as real numbers. So 1 to infinity, okay, this is the natural number. So whole numbers is also a real number. 0, 1, 2, up to infinity. So next, integers. So 0 plus 1. No need to write 1 plus 1 like that. Plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, up to infinity. Positive infinity, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Okay. These are the integers, positive integers. Negative integers, example, come. Positive integers towards right side of 0 are called positive integers. Towards left side of 0 are called negative integers. 0 is in between, okay? 0 is neither positive nor considered, but it is considered to be positive category. So these are all integers, whole numbers, these natural numbers. These are without decimals. It comes under without decimals. Whereas in rational numbers and irrational numbers are the decimals. Rational numbers can be expressed in the form of p by q, where p, q are the integers and q should not be equals to 0. Rational numbers means it should be in the form of p by q, where p, q belongs to the integers and q should not be equals to 0. These are the rational numbers with decimals. Under this, terminating decimals and the non-terminating decimals will also come. Okay? After that, irrational numbers. Irrational numbers cannot be expressed in the form of p by q. It cannot be expressed in the form of ratios. Okay? Ratios. So it can be root 2, root 3, pi, e, etc. These are all comes under irrational numbers. All these numbers, okay, all these numbers, in real numbers, no, all these numbers will come. This natural numbers, whole numbers, integers. Here, rational numbers, under the terminating and non-terminating and irrational numbers will come. All these comes under the real numbers because it is considered, real numbers is considered as a universal set. So on the set of real numbers, so it is going to be satisfied. According to the condition, we have to take the examples, we have to take the elements, okay? So star is a binary operation on the set of natural, that is addition is a binary operation. Subtraction, if I take 2 and 3, minus 1 does not belong to the natural numbers. It is not a binary operation. It is not a function. And multiplication we can give in the set of natural numbers. These are all the binary operation. And minus is not a binary operation. One more example. Is it star is a binary operation on Z? Star is defined by A star B is equals to AB. Is it star is a binary operation? So we can give according to the elements by using this minus 1 in this last example, N cross N to N. So not a binary operation. And this addition, so N cross A to N, binary operation, and that multiplication. So this instead of star, because these are all star, okay? Because star, this is considered addition, subtraction, multiplication, division are the considered as binary operations. So in cross n, it is a binary operation. So is it star is a binary operation? Star is a binary operation. Is a binary operation on Z. Star is defined by A star B is equals to AB. So for all AB belongs to Z plus AB. A comma B, the element AB belongs to Z plus. AB also belongs to Z plus, no? So A star B belongs to Z. because the product of two integers is an integer, correct? No, the product of two integer is an integer. Obviously it is a positive integer. Integers can be anything. I have already told you, positive integer, negative integer, like that. The product of it, because zero, right side of zero is positive integers, left side of zero is negative integers. The product of integer is an integer. Obviously it is a positive integer. Okay, so the product of two positive integers is a positive integers. The product of two integers is a integer. Obviously it is a positive integer. Minus 2 into minus 2, it is to be plus 2. So it is a positive integer. The product of two positive integers is a positive integer. Therefore star is a binary operation on the set of integers. Therefore star is a binary operation on z plus on z. Okay, so these are the examples of binary operation. The students need to understood that binary operation. We are going to define the binary operation star from a cross a to b. It is a function. So star from a cross a to b, we denote star of a b, star of a b, star of a b. So it is equals to a star b. Okay students, shall we move on to the problems, important problems, that is question paper problems, exercise problems, which are important for your examination point of view. I'll send you the notes in detail. Let's start with a binary operation. So we'll move on to the problems. This is the definition of a binary operation. These examples are very easy. Let's start with a binary operation on n. Let start be the binary operation on n given by a star b is equals to LCM of A and B. Find 20 star 60. So 5 star 7. Okay. This is the example. So students can get marks very easily, because it is important. You should know the definition of star. Star is a binary operation on the set A. Is a function. Star from A cross A to A, Cartesian product of A. So we denote star of A B by A star B. So what is the definition of binary operation A star B? They are given here. A star B is equals to LCM of A and B. We'll take this first example, 20 star 16. 20 star 16 is equals to LCM of 20 and 16. We have to take the LCM. In school days we have already learnt how to find this LCM. So 26. Okay. So 2 ones are 0. 2 8s are, 2 5s are, 2 4s are, 2 5s are, 2 2s are, 2 5. You write, keep on one. This one, this 5, continue it, okay? So 5 1, so 5, okay, 3 1. So this is 1, 1. So सो So let me complete this even numbers. So 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 5 is 8. How many times? You just multiply this 2 into 2. So how many times the 2 is there? 2 1 2 3 4 into 5. So 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16. 16 into 5 is how much? 18. इधर ले मुझे किसका ने दशरा मुझे ये हम ले आए प्लस 3 सो 18 सो द LCM of 20 star 16 is equals to 18. The LCM of 20 star 16 is equals to 18. So this is very important. So many times it came in the examination. So you can write just 80, you will get 1 marks. Because according to the scheme of variation, if you write the LCM of 20 star 16 is 80, you will get our full 1 marks. Okay? Next example, what is the LCM of 5 star 7? So 5 star 7 is the LCM of 5 and 7. So these two are prime numbers, no? The numbers which can be divisible by itself, and 1 is called the prime numbers. It does not have any other common factors except 1 and itself. So we just multiply those two numbers. 5 7s are how much? 5 7s are which is equals to 35. So the LCM of 5 and 7 is equals to 35. So these are the examples which came in the examination. Okay. Over. This is the last session of the relations and functions. Okay? I think we have covered all the contents which are there in our relations and functions. Okay? An operation star on z plus is the setup for non-negative integers. Students should know this setup for non-negative. It should be non-negative integers. Setup for non-negative integers is defined a star b is equals to a minus b for all AB belongs to Z plus is star is a binary operation on Z plus. So this is the question. Okay, this is the question. What is the question? Problem. An operation star on Z plus. Z plus here is the Z plus is set up on non-negative integers defined by a star b is equals to a minus c. For all a, b should be set up on non-negative integers. You should see the condition. Then only according to the condition you can take the elements, counter examples. So we start the binary operation on Z plus. What is defined? How it will be star is defined here. Star is defined. A star B is equals to A minus B. For all A, B should be Z plus. Okay? Z plus means set of all non-negative integers. So you know integers, it is positive integers and negative integers, zero is there. You have to take the set of all non-negative. Non-negative means positive integers you have to take. Okay? If I take A is equals to 2, B is equals to 3, so AB belongs to Z plus now. This 2 and 3 belongs to the positive integers, positive of integers. If I substitute in star, A star B is equals to, that is 2 star 3 also we can write. Okay, so 2 minus 3. What is 2 minus 3? 2 minus 3 is equals to minus 1. Minus 1, but it does not belong to Z plus. Of course, minus 1 is an integer. Minus 1 is an integer, but according to the condition, Z plus, the set, they are given over here. So, when Z plus is the set up on non-negative integers, so it should be non-negative integers. You won't get negative number here. So, minus 1, it does not belong to the non-negative integers. It should be positive integers. So of course for all AB, 2, 3 belongs to Z now. So 2, 3 belongs to Z plus, but 2 minus 3 is equal to minus 1, does not belong to Z plus. Therefore, star is not a binary operation. Star is not a binary operation. Over. These are all important questions which came in examination. Next, identity element. Okay, we have to find out the identity element. First, we know the definition. Given a binary operation, start from A cross A to A, okay. Then there exists an element E belongs to A such that A star E is equals to E, which is equals to E star A. We'll write the definition. Given a binary operation, given a binary operation, given a binary operation star from A cross A to E, star from A cross A to A, there exists an element. There exists an element. E belongs to A. There exists an element E belongs to A such that A star E is equals to A, which is equals to A star B. For all A belongs to A. Okay? Where E is called the identity element. Where E is called the identity identity element. Okay. So this is the definition of identity element. So we have to consider the binary operation star from A cross A to E. There exists an element E belongs to A such that. So this is the definition A star E, which is equals to A, which is equals to A star E. Okay. Where E is called the identity element. So based on this, one mark question is coming for examination. I'll just read. Find the identity element for the operation star defined by A star B is equals to AB divided by 4. We have to find out the identity element for the operation star defined by A star B is equals to AB divided by 4 for all AB belongs to the rationals. Okay? So we have to find out the identity element. What is the identity element definition? A star E is equals to A, which is equals to E star A. What is A star E? A star E is equals to A. So what is A star B? A star B is equals to AB divided by 4. What is A star E? A star E is equals to AE. Right here, A star E is equals to AE divided by 4. Which is equals to what? Which is equals to A, no? According to this definition, you can take this also. A star E is equals to E. Or E star A is equals to A. Like that. You can take any of the elements that are star. Okay. So A star E is equals to A divided by 4. How it will mean? Because according to the star, A star B is equals to AB divided by 4. E is called the identity element. So which is equals to A star E is what? A. So which implies these two will get cancelled. E by 4 is equals to 1. Implies E is equals to 4. Very easy. It is already in the question of itself. E is equals to 4. Because there is one formula. A star B is equals to AB divided by N. So E is equals to N. You can write this also. E is equals to N. So the value of identity element is this only, the N value. Okay. N is here 4. So E is equals to 4. You can do like this also. You can use the general formula. A star B is equals to AB divided by N. So E is equals to N. Is the identity element. So otherwise you can now use this A star E is equals to A. So A star E is nothing but A E divided by 4. Instead of A star E, you can write A E divided by 4. Because A star B is A B divided by 4. So this A A will be cancels. So E by 4 is equals to 1. So cross multiply E is equals to 4 E is the identity element. What is the value if what is the identity element if A star B is equals to AB divided by 2? What is the value? What is the identity element? The identity element E is equals to 2, no, because AB divided by 2 here. E is nothing but the N value. So E is equals to 2. Like that. Okay. Okay, you understood this one? So commutative, commutative. Commutative law, you know, in the school days, A plus B is equals to B plus A. Here also we can define in star, A star B is equals to B star A. So given the binary operation star from A plus A to A, so is said to be commutative, is said to be, is said to be commutative. If A star B is equals to B star A. So A star B is equals to B star A. For all A, B should be belongs to the set A. For all A, B belongs to the set A. This is the commutative law. So a binary operation star from A plus A to A is said to be commutative if A star B is equals to B star A, where AB belongs to the set A. And associative also, you know that associative A star of B star C is equals to A star B star C. This one is associative. Associative law. So based on this we solve the examples. So this one is the commutative, this definitions you should know, then only we can solve the problems. A star B should be equals to B star A, for all AB belongs to A. This one is for all ABC belongs to A. Okay. Verify whether the operation star, verify, important. This one is marks, 2 or 3 marks are verify. Okay, verify this is but question paper problem. What is problem? Verify, verify whether, whether the operation verified as an operation star defined on Q by A star B is equals to A B divided by 4 is associative, is associative. If it is three marks question, we need to be sure that it is commutative also. Okay. First we prove what is commutative. Okay, what is commutative? A star B is equals to B star A. So commutative, first one. What is commutative? A star B, B star A. What is A star B? They are given. Yes, they are defined. A star B is equals to A B divided by 4. B star A is B A divided by 4. So B A is nothing but A B only. Okay? So star is commutative. Star is commutative. What we have to show that? We have to show that star is associative. Okay? Associative. This is important. Okay? So what is formula? A star of B star C is equals to A star B star C. Okay, so A star, what is B star C? A star B is AB divided by 4. So B star C is BC divided by 4. So instead of this, BC divided by 4. What is A star B? A star B is AB divided by 4. So AB divided by 4. Star C. So I'm going to consider this as X and this as Y. Then how it will be? A star X is equals to Y star C. You can not take any elements instead of X and Y. You can take any element. A star X is equals to Y star C. What is A star X? According to this star curve, you define that A star B is equals to AB divided by 4. A star X is AX divided by 4. So Y star C is YC divided by 4. YC divided by 4. So, but what is X here? X is nothing but BC divided by 4 now. So, A by 4, you write like this, otherwise students will do wrong here. So, A by 4, what is X value? X value is BC divided by 4. Is equals to, you keep C by 4 as it is, C by 4. What is Y value? AB divided by 4 into C by 4. Okay? This. Then how it will be? A, B, C. A into B into C. A, B, C. Divided by 4 fours are 16. Is equals to A, B, C. A, B, C divided by 16. So A, B, C is equals A, B, C divided by 16. Is equals to A, B, C divided by 16. So star is associative. We have to get RHS is equals to RHS. Therefore star is associative. If you do it by AB divided by 2, how you are going to do it? You understand that? Very easy. So instead of this AB divided by 4, it also came, that is why. So commutative law is going to be satisfied because A star B divided by 2 is equals to B star A divided by 2. That is AB divided by 2 is equals to BA also divided by 2. B is nothing but AB. Okay? 2, 3. R 2 into 3 is 6. 3 into 2 is 6. So it is going to be satisfied. We'll check it for associative. So star is a commutative. Because B is nothing but AB. So what is commutative? Associative. A star of B star C is equals to A star of B star C. So A star of B star C is BC divided by 2. Correct? No? Because the A star B is equals to AB divided by 2. Similarly, B star C is equals to BC divided by 2. What is A star B? So A star B is AB divided by 2 star C. So I'm going to replace this as X and this as Y. So many different methods will be coming. Okay, you can do it in any method, but the answer should be same, it should be proper. So A star X is equals to Y star C, correct now? So what is AX? AX is AX divided by 2, so YC divided by 2, but we have to substitute the X value. What is X here? So A by 2, x is nothing but bc we are calculating. So y is nothing but ab by 2 into c by 2 is the abc divided by 4. So abc divided by 4. So star is associative. Next star the binary operation. Defined on Z plus. By A star B. On Z plus, we have to show that star is commutative. So they are given A star B is equals to A. What is commutative now? A star B is equals to B star A. They are given the condition of the set of non-negative real numbers, right? So we can take A is equals to 2, B is equals to 3. A star B is what? A star B is AB. So how it will be? 2 star 3. And this 2, 3 belongs to Z plus, right? 2, 3 belongs to Z plus. 2 comma 3 is equals to 2 raised to 3. Okay. We have to check it because whether it is commutative, okay? We got 2, 3. So we have to do it for B star A. So B star A is B raised to A. What is B value here? This is 3 star 2, no? That is B star A is B star 2. So 3 raised to 2. Is it 2 cube is equals to 3 square? Is it same? No. LHS is not equals to RHS. Therefore, star is not commutative. Star is not commutative. Similarly, it can be on the set of real numbers star from R cross R to R defined by A star B is equals to A plus 2B. We have to check it out. Star is commutative. So A plus B, do it for A plus star. A is considered the same examples 2 plus 2 of 3. So 2 plus 2, 3 is 6, which is equals to 8. So B star A on the set of real numbers, okay, B star A is equals to this B plus 2A, correct? No, B plus 2A. B star A is B plus 2A. So B is what? B is 3 plus 2 of 2. So 3 plus 2, 2 is 4, which is equals to 7. Is it 8 is equals to 7? 8 is not equals to 7. Therefore, star is not commutative. So many examples we can give. A plus 2B. We can check it for associative also. So commutative is not perfectly satisfies to make A is equals to 2, B is equals to 3, C is equals to 4. What is commutative? A star of B we write A star B star C is equals to A star B star C. Okay. So A star B star C is what? B star C is 3 star 4. I will just write again. It is equals to again this 2 star 3 star 4. Like the similarly, okay, 2 star 3. So 2 star 3 star 4 is this 11. Okay, the line is 11. So 2 star 3 is 8. If you do this, okay, 8 star 4. 2 star 11 is 24. We have to do like this. 2 star 11, this is equals to 2 plus 2 of 11. So 2 plus 11 is 22. It is equals to 24. Like this. Similarly, 8 star 4. 8 star 4, we have to use this definition. A star B is equals to 8 plus 2 B known. So this 8 plus 2 of 4. So 8 plus 4 plus 8, which is equals to 16. Is it 24 is equals to 16? No. Therefore, star is not a binary operation. So star is not associative. So similarly, you can give so many examples. A star B, you can check it at your home. A star B is equals to AB plus 1, where AB belongs to Q. Okay, we have to prove that star is commutative but not associative. Commutative is going to be satisfied because AB plus 1 is nothing but BA plus 1. So if you give the counter examples also, is going to satisfy. If you go through for this associative, it is not going to be satisfied. You won't get LHS is equals to RHS. Okay, and last of this session. Binary operation, a binary operation, a binary operation, this symbol is minimum, okay, minimum, on the set, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Defined by. Defined by. Minimum of AB. This is minimum of AB. Write the operation paper. Write the operation table for minimum, okay? So we have to write this operation table. This is minimum. A, this sign is minimum. This is this. This is maximum. Maximum. Minimum. Minimum least value. Maximum is greatest value, highest value of the set. So we have to find this minimum, A star B. So what will be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have to find this indicates minimum of this AB, okay? This one in the product, in the partition product, one, it is minimum here, to simplex it. 1, 1, 1, 2, which is minimum in 1, 2 is 1. 1, 3, 1, 3 is 1. 1, 4 is 1. 1, 5 is 1. Because in 1, 1, 1 is minimum. 1, 2, 1 is minimum. 1, 3, 1 is minimum. 1, 4, 1 is minimum. 1, 5, 1 is minimum. Similarly, in 2, 1, which is minimum value, in 2, 1, 1 more, 2, 2, 2 is minimum, 2, 3, 2 is minimum, 2, 4, 2 is minimum, 2, 5, 2 is minimum. So, in 3, 1, 1 is minimum, 3, 2, 2 is minimum, 3, 3, 3 is minimum, in 3, 4, 3 is minimum, 3, 5, 3 is in 4, 1, 1 is minimum. In 4, 2, 2 is minimum. 4, 3, 3. 4, 4, 4. 4, 5, 4. In 4, 5, which is minimum value? 4 is minimum. In 5, 1, 1. 5, 2, 2. 5, 3, 3. 5, 4, 4. 5, 5, 5. Okay? So, these are the minimum operation table. This is the operation table for minimum, okay? This is the operation table for this minimum, okay? This is the operation table for minimum. Next, similarly we can found for this operation table for maximum also. So what is the operation table for maximum? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this one is, if it is maximum, this is minimum. This is minimum. This one is maximum. So elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you have to find the greatest value, maximum value. In 1, which is maximum 1, 1, 2 is maximum 1, 1, 3, 3, 1, 4, 4, 1, 5, 5. If you go for 1, 1, 1 is maximum, 1, 2, 2 is maximum, 1, 3, 3 is maximum, 1, 4, 4 is maximum, 1, 5, 5 is maximum. In 2, 1, which is maximum, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, next 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5. This 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5. Because 5 is maximum in 4, 5. So 5, 1, 5, 2, you don't multiply the 5 2 which is maximum. So 5 2 is 5, 5 3 is 5, 5 4 is 5, 5 5 is also 5. This is the maximum table for the operation maximum. Okay? This is the maximum table of the operation maximum. Okay, students, this is the binary operation concept. I think we have all covered, okay, almost all which is there. Last, okay, an operation start on z plus. Z plus is set of all non-negative integers is defined by a star b. A star b is equals to modulus of a minus b. For all a b belongs to z plus. A star is a binary operation on z plus. Okay? A star is a binary operation on Z plus, what is the given? A star B is equal to modulus of A minus B. A star B is a modulus of A minus B. For all A, B belongs to Z plus. State star of B, A minus B, modulus of A minus B is also Z plus. Because if it is even, it is going to be plus, no? Because the modulus, if it is modulus sign, it is to be plus. Because it will come under the set of non-negative integers. It will come under the positive integers. If it is even also, it is going to be plus. Because modulus of A minus B is greater than or equal to 0. Because of this condition, modulus of A minus B greater than or is equal to 0. So it comes under the set of non-negative of integers. It is going to be positive integers. Even if it is negative also, it is going to be positive integers. Therefore, star is a binary operation on the set of positive integers. Star is a binary operation on the set of positive integers. So it is a long binary operation concept. I think you have understood this one. Okay. We'll next chapter. We'll go for next chapter. Okay. So we'll send the notes also. Students, you write out this minimum and maximum table, okay? You try for another set also. Instead of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you can go for, you can write the another set also. You can try to find out the minimum and maximum of this operation table for minimum and maximum, okay? Just try for this, okay? Thank you.